Hey everyone, Chris here. Got some celebrity gossip news for you. That's breaking news, actually. Jerry the King Lawler is behind bars and has been arrested because of domestic assault. Friday morning, Memphis Police Department put him and his fiancée behind bars. It's because of a he said, she said. Both Lawler and his fiancée McBride ended up as victim and suspect. McBride, who is 27, has lived with Lawler, that is 66, for 5 years. She said they both got into an argument and it turned violent. She said that Lawler held her against the kitchen counter, hit her in the head, pushed her against the stove, put a gun on the counter, and told her to go ahead and kill herself. Lawler told the police the argument started when McBride lied about where she'd been. He said McBride scratched him in the face, threw a candle at him, and kicked him in the groin. He said she was drunk, and when she told him she knew where the gun was and threatened to kill herself, Lawler said the reason he held McBride in the kitchen was because she was drunk and trying to leave the house in her car. Memphis police officers were unable to determine the primary aggressor in this case, so they arrested both Lawler and McBride. So WWE released a statement on its website saying, WWE has zero tolerance for matters involving domestic violence, and per our policy, Jerry Lawler has been suspended indefinitely following his arrest. So that's the news I have for you guys. I guess, a release is coming up for Jerry the King Lawler to leave WWE. So what are your thoughts about this? And basically, thanks for tuning in. See you later.